Welcome to an extraordinary city, 3,000 years old, but a place that knows how to look to the future.
Orvieto,
once capital of the Etruscan world, and today, center of the Citta's Law movement, founded right here on the 15th of October 1999, inside the historical Mancinelli Theater. Since then, Citta's Law has been the creative force and movement that, starting from an idea, became a project worldwide. And now, we are pleased to invite you to our town next June for the Citta's Law International Assembly. We recommend that you explore the city slowly, living and breathing the atmosphere and discovering the most important monuments and the many alleyways of the hidden squares that create a unique texture of beauty. The true slow culture is found in the everyday life of a community. In town, there are countless social meeting points, like Piazza del Popolo Market, where every Thursday and Saturday morning, you can buy local products promoted by the town workshops and taverns. The Corpus Domini historical reenactment that will take place on the Sunday after the Citta's Law Assembly is the most important feast of the year. Such commitment and rigorous preparation for the costumes and the staging can only happen in a town which values and nurtures craftsmanship and art. Respectful of its past and the future of generations to come. Protection of beauty is a commitment of all the citizens who work together with Comune Citta's Law. As of today, there are 30 Citta's Law Orvieto local support, including local schools, from the nurseries to the high school, all active in the formation of a new breed of slow citizens. We look forward to seeing you in Orvieto on the 22nd of June 2019.